Guys, we excited?
No.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Bad. Such a shabby out of woods. Easy waves. It's so cold though. They lied to us.
Probably my favorite part about the trip was maybe surfing. I mean, like, it was my first time. I've never been surfing.
But like not the surfing because it was too cold.
Yeah, it's been a lot of fun. I really struggled with the surfing today. I'm not going to join any sort of the ranks of any sort of surfing fraternity very soon.
And I mean, the jet skiing was alright. Saw the dolphins jumping out of the waves, which is pretty cool. Haven't seen dolphins before, but yeah, it was a neat experience, you know what I mean? You know, not many of us experienced that type of stuff, and it was pretty grateful to be able to experience that type of stuff, you know what I mean? So
this week's about offering our students an opportunity to be exposed to some opportunity down in the southern part of Australia and meeting some students here at Kiama High School, but also just working with Deloitte and just getting that chance to have a look at the jobs of the future and what are the possibilities for them. And we're hoping that, you know, for some of the young people that are here, we can maybe inspire them to their future career or, you know, into a pathway for some study.
It was good meeting new people, seeing a different uni, long way from home. And just like meeting new people.
Hopefully in the years to come, maybe we'll see a few of us here on campus having accommodation and studying.
Maybe I learned more about the people I came with, you know, built relationships with the people that never really talked to or knew at the school, but now being on this trip, I know their names and like, I know what they like and what they dislike and all that. Just bit of a neutral relationship with them, so yeah, I'll say that's what I learned.
When we did the when we sat in the circle and stuff, that was really, really eye-opening for me and very, like, I don't know, just inspiring. It really inspired me to like chase my dreams and my opportunities that I get.
This class is really teaching me how to get like started and run it all, which is good.
Had a great time, and just to get to know our young people in a different setting is really important. Get that chance away from the pressure of school to have a chat to them about, you know, what they want to do and what are their hopes, what are their aspirations, and then, you know, just to challenge them a little bit in a different environment and see how they cope with that and how they react, and all those things are really important.
Hey? Oh, just a bit of cleaning up, eh? What are we up to, bro? Just a bit of washing up, you know? This and that.